Hey everybody, it's John here from FunvidGamingAct.com. Here we are today in Dream Break, grabbing the I Like Arcade achievement. This can be gotten near the start of the game once you fix the fuse box in the bar. What you want to do is you want to head back through the door you came into the actual bar front, and then you'll notice this arcade machine right here. So after the cutscene, you can actually go up to it and then interact with it to play it. All you have to do is just start the game and then back out, and you'll be on your way to the achievement. So make sure you start by hitting A and then just hit B to close it. And you don't even have to actually play the game, but you do later, but we will be doing that at a different machine when we have credits and stuff. But this machine will give you this achievement for 50 points, and that's all there is to it.